Hey guys, welcome back. I'm just doing my first holiday look with the Too Faced A Few of My Favorite Things palette. So I already put on my Revlon Colorstay foundation, and with that I also put on my Urban Decay eyeshadow primer to make sure that my eyeshadow stays on all day. So first I'm going to be using a mixture of cream colored Ponies, which is a matte white shade, and also be using Snowflakes, which is a sparkly white shade, and I'll be putting that all over my lid. For this look, I wanted to make sure that there was kind of like some sparkle to it, because it is a holiday look, and I personally love a sparkly eye when I am going to like a Christmas party or going to my family's Christmas dinner, just so it looks kind of flashy and festive. Next, with a small pencil brush, I am taking Woolen Mittens, which is a matte dark brown color in the palette, and I'm just focusing that on the outer corner of my eye and kind of blending it into the crease a little bit with the small pencil brush. Then, taking a fluffy blending brush that I got from Walmart, I'm just blending out Woolen Mittens into my crease and kind of rounding it out on the side of my eye, just to make it more blended and not have any harsh lines. Then I'm just doing the same to my other eye with the small pencil brush and then just blending it in. Next, I'm taking a really nice gold shimmering color, and it's called Honey Honey, and it's really awesome gold. I just put this in the inner part of my eye and then kind of blending out the excess throughout the rest of my eye and just kind of building it up. I feel like this gold is a really festive color and definitely completes the look. And then I'm just taking a little bit of Woolen Mittens again and quickly blending it out a little bit more just to make my eye a little bit more smoky. Then I'm taking Snowflakes again, and I'm just going to focus this on the inner corner of my eye just to brighten them up a little bit and kind of give them more awake feel. And using this frosty color will also make it more of a glam look. So there's the finished eye, and now I am going to go and line my eyes with the Stila waterproof liner. And then I'm taking my Maybelline eraser, dark circle eraser, and I'm just putting this under my eye and blending it out with my beauty blender. And this just helps to get rid of any of the excess shadow that was on the bottom of your eye, any kind of fallout, and then also making sure that the outer half of your eye, where the eyeshadow is a more precise angle. So that is it for that, and then I am going to be taking my Urban Decay Naked powder, and I'm just going to pat this all over my face to give more coverage and to make me kind of less oily throughout the day. Next, I'm taking the Chocolate Soleil bronzer from the Too Faced palette, and I'm just kind of contouring a little bit and putting some on my cheekbone, going down to my jawline, and then focusing on the temples a little bit. And then doing the same with the other side of my face. And then I'm just going to put some on my forehead as well. And then I'm also going to put some on my neck so that my face is kind of more blended out and there aren't any like different coloredness from my face to my neck. So that is it for that. And I'm just going to take Snowflakes again and I'm just going to put that as my highlight under my brow bone. And I'm just doing this with my finger. I feel like it's a lot easier and then there'll be no fallout from a brush. So now that I'm done with the eyeshadows, I'm going to be curling my lashes with my Revlon eyelash curler. And this just helps to make sure that my eyelashes don't stick out like pin straight like they usually do when they're natural. And I do this even when I don't wear mascara just to make sure that they're curled because my eyelashes are really long. Then I'm going to be taking the Better Than Sex mascara and I'm just going to put this on the top and bottom lashes. And I love this mascara just because it gives a really nice coat on my eyelashes. And I don't know, like it's just one of the mascaras that I can wear without using another one to make them more like lengthened and have more volume. I feel like this does both. So that's one eye that's done, and on to the next one. I know curling my eyelashes kind of looks kind of creepy, but that's how I do it. So now that I'm done with all the face makeup, I am going to be moving on to the very last step, and that is using the Lip Injection Lip Balm in Bee Sting that is from this set. And I really like it, it's a neutral shade, and I don't really like wearing bold lips, so I feel like this color is really nice and neutral, and it smells really, really good, and it actually tastes good. I know you're not supposed to eat it, but I kind of licked my lips, and it tastes pretty good. So this is the finished look. My eyes are kind of a neutral kind of look with some shimmery gold, and I contoured, and my lips are really nice neutral shade. I feel like this look is very holiday and festive, and I really hope that you guys enjoyed this. Please follow me on Twitter and subscribe to see more holiday videos, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!